Good morning, I'm Earth Doctor Reese Halter, and you're listening to Earthcast, SOS.com. Wildfires engulfing the West Coast are fueled by the climate in crisis. Hello! High temperatures, droughts, winds, water-starved trees, and beetle-killed trees have created the perfect storm, and this summer, two peeps have died so far in California's firestorms. Scorching wildfires burning in the southwest of America are being driven by the climate in crisis. One fire 50 miles northeast of Sacramento charred 1,200 acres and threatened thousands of homes. Very high temperatures are contributing to these firestorms. High temperatures, you see, dry vegetation and soils quickly. Water-starved trees are sitting ducks for beetles. The high heat, with a record-breaking heat dome kicking off a record heat wave 1 month early on June 13, evaporated hundreds of tons of remaining mountain, Sierra, and southerly Rocky snowpacks into the atmosphere. So, instead of a solid, the ice melting into a liquid water and recharging soils, streams, rivers, the ice evaporated into a gas, water vapor, because the temperatures were soaring and sucked ice into the thin air. Aww. Over the past 30 years, there have been a fourfold increase in the number of large forest fires in the American West. The fire season has grown from 84 days to 220 days over the past three decades. The area burned has ballooned by 1,200%, and the Northern Rockies and the Pacific Northwest have been hit hard. The amount of fuel, dead trees, is stunning. 10 billion in the lower 48, and another 20 billion in Alaska, British Columbia, and Alberta. That's 30 billion mature trees dead in Western North America. Is anybody listening? 2 weeks ago, California and New Mexico were in states of emergency from raging firestorms. Tens of thousands of acres and hundreds of homes were consumed. We need a strategy to protect our communities. For the past 15 years, I have suggested getting prison inmates into the forests surrounding our communities and removing the dead wood. Begin fireproofing our communities. Fuel loads must be reduced. Once upon a time, you see, low-intensity fires thinned these forests. People, development, homes have suppressed fires. It's time to mimic nature. If we can't allow her to burn low-intensity, then we must reduce fuel loads around our communities to prevent epic losses when firestorms erupt. Expect more firestorms as it's getting hotter, drier, and more beetle-infested. Welcome to a climate in crisis. Hashtag save nature now. Hashtag love nature. Hashtag love is the solution. Earthcast SOS depends upon you, the listeners. So come on to drreese.com. DRREESE.com. Scroll to the bottom of the page and click on that donate button, or pick yourself up any number of terrific books on bees, trees, seas, wild weather, or life, the wonder of it all. Just do it. DrReese.com. I'm Earth Doctor Reese Halter, reminding you to protect our planet.